Ump Hub, the official source.
I'm Casey Moser with UmpHub.com, and we're going to go over how to get into the slot with proper technique to work the plate. The first thing you want to remember with working the plate is the slot. Now, the slot is where you can see the pitcher release the ball, the outside corner of the plate, and everything in between. Now, how do we get to that spot? Well, the first thing you want to do, you want to put your feet in the right position. Now, what we call this is heel toe. So what I'm talking about there is my slot foot will be the foot on the side.